comes into his title defense incredibly confident, Corey.
And with good reason, Cole. When you're the champ, you don't have to worry about winning. You just have to make sure you don't lose. That is the champion's advantage.
And Byron, you simply cannot deny the magnitude.
Introducing the challenger from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 235 pounds, Bobby Roode. Introducing the champion from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds. He is the United States Champion. He is the Apex Predator, the Viper, Randy Orton.
What a night.
This is it, fellas. We're ready to get this thing started.
And there's something about these guys, Cole. It seems like every time they're in the ring, they do something amazing.
Though he's not showing it outwardly, this title defense has to have him nervous.
That neck breaker certainly changes the complexion of this one.
Randy Orton has found an answer here.
So what do you think about Randy Orton? What do you think we can expect from the champ?
This is the time to shine, Michael. So much on the line here. Some people can only dream of being in this position.
Look, I know it's easier said than done, but he just needs to use his ring experience to endure the initial storm to remain the champion in this one.
And it's a big-time drop kick. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. Gosh, that's not being tossed. That's more like being propelled. And his elbow finds the mark.
Randy Orton is a third-generation superstar who fearlessly took his family name into the 21st century. Orton was a member of the faction known as Evolution, and in 2004, he became the youngest world heavyweight champion of all time.
Challenger starting to falter, but he certainly comes into this championship match with a ton of momentum.
I know it's early, but he has to do everything in his power not to let this get out of hand.
Here comes Orton.
Randy Orton's been a part of factions, led his own faction, and is regarded as one of the most decorated WWE champions of all time. The Viper has also had epic rivalries with The Undertaker, John Cena, Triple H, Daniel Bryan, The Shield, and Seth Rollins.
Something else we need to remember, guys, is that in 2013, Orton became
a devastating Orton stop.
That creates a big opening here. Nobody strings together a series of moves better, Cole.
He goes for the quick pin attempt. Randy Orton kicks out quickly.
There's a reason Orton is the face of the WWE.
Looks like Randy Orton has broken a sweat. Many see him as one of the greatest champions of this era. Tonight is his champ.
RK out of nowhere.
There it is.
Could this be it?
One, two, three.
The champion is victorious.
Your winner, and still the United States champion, he is. Predator, the Viper, Randy Orton.
You heard the ring announcer. This one's over. And here's your winner.
That's a big win right there. Anytime you can pin another WWE competitor's shoulders to the mat for the three count, you should be proud.
Thank you for tuning in tonight, folks. We hope you enjoyed that great match.